Hi everybody. So the other day we went to Art Box and then we got these two from Wholesome Paws. One is the pot ear, you see? Pot ear, and then this is the duck neck. Okay? Okay? Can you see? Yeah. Okay, good. Okay, so this is the first time that Choppie is going to try the duck neck. This is 100 gram. Okay, and then this pork ear is actually one side of the ear. Then they cut into two pieces. That's why you see there's actually two pieces inside. Okay, hang on. Choppie, see? This is Choppie. Look, she's. I think she wants to eat it. Okay, hang on. Okay, so we have to keep this refrigerated when we got this home. And then it lasts for 2-3 months from the date of mid date is over here. Okay, Happy, come here, come here. Try this. You wanna try this? Oh, there's a thunderstorm. Hang on. You wanna try this? You wanna try this? Okay, this is duck neck. 100 gram. Okay, so this is what they say. Okay, so I think she probably can't wait to eat it. Okay, so this is the behind. Okay, okay, so this is the price. So the duck neck, 100 gram is $12, and then the pork ears is $5 each. Okay, I'm gonna let her try this, the duck neck. Okay, her first time trying. Choppie, come. You wanna eat? Okay. Okay. Careful of the scissors. Okay. Now. So I'm gonna open this. I think she can't wait. Is it yum? Is it smell this? There are 5 pieces inside for 100 gram. Okay, but I think the number of pieces is not really exact. The more exact is the 100 gram. Okay, say Choppie. Choppie! Do you want to eat anything? Sorry, there are actually 6 pieces inside. See? I think she's really excited. Okay. mom? Yummy? Good. Thumbs up. Okay.